Let's get it, fam. Wait, actually, I want to keep the Sibbers. I kind of want to keep the Oma on him. I like the Oma on this man.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. We'll put the heck. I'll do the heck because the heck will give me my shit just in case. Alright. Now. Now we have our mods.
Watch as you go in, it actually just takes off all the fucking mods.
I'd be fucking mad. You are not allowed to do this without mods.
I got a question for you, John. When you put on the mods, did you put on the mods and then buy the skin and put that on?
No, I bought all the skin and Volt, and then I put on the mods.
Okay, never mind.
Yeah.
No, there's like a bit of a bug with... Okay, someone already broke a fucking window.
Holy shit! Okay, all I'm about to say.
If you get a... if you just have a frame... If you just have a frame and then you put on a reactor, like you have mods on and then you put on the reactor, it will actually take off the mods and you have to remod it.
Wow. No, I did not know that.
Yeah.
But yeah, my game crashed. Remember my game crashed. So I think maybe that might have something. Yeah. All right, let's get it. This time we got mods, boys. Let's go ahead and place this little energy thing down. Get all my energy out. And let's blow these motherfuckers back. Wow! Damn! Zappity zap zap! Zappity zap zap! Zappity dead ass! Get your ass out of here! Don't touch my team!
You guys keep breaking fucking windows!
Get off! Zappity! Oh shit! Okay. Zappity zap zap. Hold on, fam. Okay. Oh shit! Focus. I'm really worried about that. Well, I'm not gonna act like it ain't gonna be useful. Give me this focus. Can you max the amount of focus out on a thingy?
What do you mean?
Like max
the
amount of.
Like, is there a cap at how much you can hold?
No, how much focus you can actually put on it. Or just focus is just something that you just get. What if I stand right here? Will I die?
There's the only cap that's on focus is how much you can get in a day. That's the only cap. It's not limited to a specific kind of focus. It's just total focus amount in one day.
I think I fucked up. Okay.
Which for me, it goes up MR. Which for me, it's 100,000 I can get per day. Which I rarely get unless I have like an affinity booster.
Huh. Oh yeah. Zappity zap.
But like, I know Nerimon, the one that we both have. I maxed out the good thing on that one. The only thing I need to max out now is the invisibility whenever I crit. I can get it up to, I think, 9 seconds. No, 8 seconds, which is stupid. Permanent invisibility is what it is.
This man's ult is hella useful.
Yeah, it stuns large ass area.
Zavoto! Oh hell no. Zappity zap zap. Bitch. Don't you ever in your goddamn. Hello? Oh. Zappity zap zap. Nobody uses this but me. And now I don't want to use it, so nobody uses it. Where's the last enemy, man? Get your ass out. Zasala! Zakira! Hot talk. Okay. Zap, bitch. Boy, I'm a red Sasuke. Shit on it! Oh my god. I didn't kill, so it doesn't count. Chidori! Dead. Dead ass. This is clean. This man is clean as fuck. This man is clean as fuck, fun.
He is actually really handy when you're doing any kind of speedrun.
Like, this man is great.
Like for using abilities. You just want speedrun, it'd be Nessa all the way, just because sliding.
Oh, yeah. But as, like, in a team perspective type thing, he could be great.
Yeah, yeah.
Zaworldo! Wait, no, it's not just Zaworldo. No. Only Rhino has Zaworldo. Again. But I'm Red Hot Chili Pepper, bitch. Get out. With my stand, Zavolto! Alright. Hey, my homie is still alive, though. Hold up. I forgot I have vets. Do I have specters? I do have specters. Yo, help me out. Shit, I don't really need you, but... goddamn. I don't really need you, but... it should be my vault.
Oh my god, back to the prime receiver.
Chidori! Yo, Valkyr, if you could come down here, that'd be great. Oh, shit. This bitch is actually taking L's. Hold up. Stay right there. Oh my lord. What the fuck is going on? Let me stay by this thing. Man. Life strike all my health back and wait for this bitch to regen its health. Like, Jesus. Stop!
It's actually a mod you could really benefit from, John. It's called Meta Ray. You put it on any sentinel, just sentinels, not companions. Any sentinel, it gives 12% of your HP over 4 seconds every 20 seconds, I think.
Hello? Valkyr,
so
what are
it's
you doing?
Especially broken on Inaros when it gives 12% HP.
Inaros! Chidori! Chidori Blade! I'm fucking done, bro. No. 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 Come on, fam. I need you to heal your health just a little bit more faster, please. Zappity zap, bitch! Yeah! So far, everything's dying from my ult. The only things that aren't dying is get out.
The Corpus Tex.
No, I haven't seen any of those yet. The Oxygen Ospreys. These bitches are tanky as fuck for some random ass reason.
Yeah, but electricity does do, I think, 25% extra damage to robotic, which is what they are.
Oh, cool. That helps, too. Robot dick.
Whereas blast does 75% more. So blast is literally only good against robotics and ancients, because they have fossilized, so they take 50% more damage from blast.
Chidori!
Shot that bitch in the gun.
With my ninja weapon, the Omegad, I will be the most powerful ninja. Zagame. The fucking get off. All right. Here, hold this. For you.
Oh, nice. Got unlimited primary.
Chidori! Chidori! Chidori Blade! Where's my Valkyr? Where you at? Why are you over here? Get your ass up! Come on over here. Come on. What are you doing? Stay. Right there. Don't move. What the fuck are you doing? Who told you to move? What the fuck? Bitch, sit down. Bitch. My boy just got dick slapped. Hold up. Chidori! Be gone. With a thunderclap.
Yes. No, that's Limbo, because he but Limbo does when he ults is literally clap his hands. That is what he does.
Be gone. That's actually pretty cool, though. This man is
you
clean.
You did look at to see what Limbo's idle animation with the jab lock was, right?
Yes.
How he like shrunk it down in his hands and then popped back out. And then fucking Valkyrs is like overly sexualized for some reason.
Why you say that?
Oh, you didn't look up hers too?
No, I didn't see hers with the jab lock.
Yeah, with the jab lock.
I didn't see it. I gotta look it up. Wait, no, I don't even have the jab lock anymore.
There's a video that has literally all of them except for Saren. Oh my god, Nyx Prime Neuro Optics. Oh my god, I need the chest now. Then I can get. I actually kind of want Nyx Prime back, just so I have all the primes.
Next prime frame will be Nidus Prime. I'm just kidding.
No, it's Banshee. It's. Oh, I don't know.
It needs to be Chroma.
No, it's got to be Banshee. If it goes by like age and shit, Banshee is the next one for certain.
Zap! Did he kill himself? No! He's died, you bastard. Where's the last one? Be gone with the
I
dead
ass. I
gotta
buy the next chassis, though. I can get everything else probably relatively easily. I just need to buy the chassis.
Be gone with the dead ass. Where's my Valkyr? Who is that? What is that I keep seeing on a map?
What, a little blue dot?
Yeah.
That's your Spectre.
No, I see two little blue dots.
Well, it is a faction versus faction, so you do have the Grineer helping you, remember?
I know that, but they die after a while, right?
Yeah, it can.
Yeah, because the majority of them die. It's just me now. I haven't had the life strike in a minute. That's good shit. The Shade is helping me out as well. Alright, now I'll life strike. Zap! Pikachu, I choose you. Okay. Pikachu, use Thunder. Okay. It's super effective. Now use Dickening. It's also super effective.
Like, Volt is really helpful in the LOR raid. It, not only just because speedrun, but also because he's a good CC with his 4 ability.
His 4 ability is actually really good.
Yeah. But, like, the damage it says on there, don't listen to it. It's not what it is.
Yeah. I put power strength on him. He's doing okay, but I remember that they still are robotic, so. Doesn't really help anything.
Yeah, but electricity does 25%. Bonus damage to robotics, so.
Yeah, so that's the only reason why I'm, like, doing good. I mean, it's killing everything. Why are you
looking at
do
Big
that?
Baby? What are you? Is that your second set of the defense, or
yep.
First set, or third set now?
My second. I'm ending. It's about to be over soon. I got 3 more waves to go. Where the fuck is he? I wish if I held the one button, if I did his one ability and held it, then it could, like, continuously zap them, and it just drains my energy.
Oh my god, it'd be like the fucking, it'd be like a Sith Lord or some shit.
Exactly, it'd be like, amazing. Oh my lord, yes! I am Darth Vader. Bam, 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 bam. I'm having too much fun here.
Get ravaged.
You destroy it, son.
Fuck out of your bombards. I'm Oberon. I'm your bane of existence. So I do radiation damage.
And I'm broken!
But when you get the... when you do fissures and you get that thing on your Warframe, yeah, it doubles your fucking strength and your range, so it's really retarded. You got 400 fucking power strength and 200 for 320% range.
you thought on each one. Then you just realize you're gonna get dicked all along. What are you doing? Alright, look, I gave you a raise one time. Come on, follow me. And you act like you can't work no more. Where he at? But damn! Boy got corroded. Fuck you in your life. Zappity zaps. Boy! Bam! Hold up, wait for me!
That man. Also, as a shield, if you want to put it down, just press your use button again, so it'd be X. You can like place it down. It's like, oh, you need to move it, and then you can just move it and place it down somewhere else.
I usually just put it in front of my in front of the target and just go off and start killing shit.
I just got the Frost Prime blueprint.
Frost Prime. Time to duel. Dead ass. I'm playing that Yu-Gi-Oh game a lot lately. That shit is fun as balls. Get the fuck away. It's time to dead ass. The fuck out, boy. Get your her feelings hurt, son.
So that Frost Prime blueprint just got me 150 platinum. So
I know for a fact you ain't testing my patience, dead ass. All right, thing still has full health. That's good. Get the fuck off my shit, please. Thank you. You lost your mind, dead. One more to go. Bitch, you've just been ninja'd.